Coconuts TV.
Butoh is the one of our technique to use to expression through the body. How you can like express your thought, your imagine through your body is nothing else. My name is Kange Teerawat Mulvilai. I'm artistic director from a B-floor theater. Because the Butoh is different kind of dance form. Everything comes from your bottom of your feeling. You feel free from your imagine and then make your body move. So that is very impressed me about the Butoh. The people have to find by themselves how to find your own movement without any background, without any basis. In the 50 years ago, they have only two kinds of dance that is make a significant and new form to the world. Is one is a Butoh, second one is a hip hop. But what is a Butoh now? You can feel like they have an original one, and they have something adaptation and transform to the contemporary dance. I think the Butoh is looking for the unique body, unique movement, down to the earth and connect to the world and use a lot of center. This one is a kind of essence of the Asian dance. They still use this kind of essence, but they don't use form of the traditional way so much. But the artist or the Butoh artist have to looking for by their own self, about their own style. So everybody, like everybody artist, have to be unique. I use a Butoh to tell the story. So it's a very different style from, you know, the master did. As my background is B-floor theater, we are as one of the most political theater in Thailand. So we talk and critique a lot about what is happening in social, our social, to raise awareness to the audience. For example, this one, I use a Butoh form to critique about our religions. So because I think the Butoh style is suitable for present about darkness of the monk in Thailand. So that's why the content is very strong. So that's why I select the Butoh as a medium.